Sweat paper, and I was be doing some more Mario Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. If you saw the last video, I did these five, well, four and a half, because the video cut out when I was doing boxing. I'm gonna save Equestrian, Gymnastics, and 4x4 and Meter Relay for a different video. So in this video, I'm going to be doing Javelin, Archery, and maybe table tennis. I might just be doing these two. And maybe I might do another 100 meter sprint. It's Javelin, so I'm gonna be using Bowser. I actually got 101 meters before, but since it got deleted, my new record is only 98. Let's see if I can break that. Nope, like 96. 93, whoa, I was kinda off. Dang it, I did it early! Yeah! I charged up way too early. I managed to get 87. Alright, final try. Start. Dang it! Oh, that would have been good. On to the next event, which is archery. I'm gonna be using Bowser Jr. for the win! Bowser Jr. for the win! Jr. for the win! The only reason why I like Bowser Jr. so much is because, one, he's awesome, and two, he's the son of the best boss in the entire series of Mario. Oh, jeez, it moves too much. Ah, Jesus. Mine. Oh, dang, that was way off. Got it. Let's see how far I can go without missing. So far I'm at 12. With 106.8 thousandths. Sheesh! And the record's 712. And I did not even get that. Like, the closest I've gotten... Actually, I've beaten that record before. I got like 800 something. I got it with my Mii, somehow. Pretty much, I don't even care what I get on it, I just spray for it. 33 in a row so far. So 184. Not bad. Right now I'm at second place. Well. Jeesh! For the record, I'm gonna have to get over 300. Dang it, I got like 40 something. I got like 47. right in between. New record. I got it. I call it. I got a new record.
New record.
Woo! God, that actually wasn't as hard as I thought it was. I got time for... Yeah, I can do some table tennis. The only reason why I'm able to do table tennis now was because when I was doing some tournaments to get the characters, I actually had to play table tennis, and it's actually not that hard. Bowser Jr. Power. Leave a comment on who is your favorite character. Let's do this. Ooh, I'm going up against Daisy. If I went up against Bowser again, I would be laughing so hard. Oh, dang it. Dang it! Come on. Don't be a bitch. Dang it, come on! I'm good in tournaments, yet I can't actually freaking play. There it is. It's because I can't play when I'm serving. Bravo! Bravo, paper. Dang it, come on! I am not gonna lose! Dang it, come on! Bowser Jr. Power! Dang it, nope. God. Oh, come on! I thought I was good! Alright, yeah, I got time for one more. I could do one more 100 meter sprint. Just because it only takes a few seconds. Yeah, I'll go Bowser Jr. The only reason why I didn't choose Shadow this time was because his charge speed is too damn slow. And plus, Bowser Jr. is an all-around type. He's an all-around. That means he can do anything. Dang it! That never happened. I got, like, fifth. Dang it! Come on! This is my last attempt. Not a new record, but I came first. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button, run into that like button, and that subscribe button. And I hope to see you all into that in the next video. Peace! And also, have a nice 4th of July.